First of all, guys, congratulations for the season 3.
Thank you.
Neha, season 3, so it's a win-win for Niharika or Neha?
Both. Because I feel agar season 1 or season 2 chalta hai, tabhi season 3 banta hai. And that's a win for Niharika. For me, I feel like this is a beautiful role. So, mujhe karne ko mil raha hai, which in itself is a big opportunity for me. So, I'm forever more grateful.
Alin, aap kya kehna chahenge? You are part of the season 3. 2 has been successful, now part of the successful series. How you look after? And to be very honest, I didn't recognize you for an instance in the promo. The look was really intense and really fantastic.
Bro, sach kahun toh, I showed my parents the trailer.
Oh, you did?
2 days ago. And they watched the whole trailer and they're like, Neely, are you in this? And
this
I said,
is,
yeah,
this
mama.
Really happened to me also. Neel is there, man. Then I watched twice. I mean, then I recognized,
yeah.
This is Neel.
I said, mama, just watch it again. Then I had to stop and I said, that is me. So, I mean, if your own parents can't recognize you, then it's a compliment because it's the look and the character everything that has come together to make one whole new avatar. So I feel for me, it would definitely be a promotion in my career to showcase myself on this munch.
Yeah, it's a beautiful character.
But what was the basic brief for you? Like, already 2 seasons ho chuke the, aap ek naye season mein aap entry kar rahe the. What was the brief from the director?
For me, it was, they said there are a few new cases which the lawyer firm is going to have to like focus on. And there is one, this business tycoon, sort of bad boy player. The wife had been cast, Ira Dubey, who's a friend of mine. And I was like, wow, that's really good. And I read a few scenes and I thought, ki ye kamal ka character hai. Let's see if we can do justice to this.
Well, I had word with Piyush ji and Akshay and Satyadeep. He said ki on an instant Neha was like thoda sa nervous and all, but dheere dheere you cope up with that character, and on a big monologue you were used to cry. So was that true or
no?
Used to cry because of the monologue. Yeah,
I must be crying because of them, but not because of the monologue. मजाक कर रहे होंगे शायद वो लोग. पीयूष जी तो यार ही इज अ लेजेंड. उनके साथ काम करने में बहुत मजा आया. आई फील लाइक आई एम सो ऑनर्ड टू वर्क विद हिम इन 3 सीजंस, एंड आई थिंक एवरी सीजन आवर केमिस्ट्री इज गेटिंग बेटर. देयर इज सो मच, आई मीन इट्स अ होल न्यू डिफरेंट गेम बिटवीन अस through the seasons. Obviously when the script was written, it was somewhere and today it's somewhere else. So bahut maza aaya unke sath. Monologues definitely bahut tough the. Abhi thoda exaggerate ho gaya rona, but of course there are like sometimes 2 pages of it, and unlike other places I've heard they have like a teleprompter or you know people prompting and all. Hamare set pe nahi tha. Sahir Raza is my director, is very strict when it comes to lines, and he's like, you guys have to come prepared. And I think Piyush ji ko to puri script yaad hogi. Mujhe monologues mein sirf ye tha ki legal language is not so easy and it has to be correct. So yes, I was always stressed out before those scenes because I was like, I have to get it right. So yeah, 90% of the show was me stressing out, but crying a tad bit too much.
The intense look was stress.
Yeah.